What up, everybody? Jimmy here. We got Siege this week in the 11-13 matchup against... Again, I'm going to apologize for butchering this. I do not remember how to say the name. So we're just going to go with the literal letters here. HI6 space MAII. Again, apologies for forgetting how to pronounce that. We are taking on their Addicted Island, their American Dad Island, and their Animal Island. Looks like we might have hit their Drunk Island too, but I think those first three were the ones that were on the list. Seems how I don't want to just run into a bunch of PK and feed the dodo. We're going to go with Animal. We are going to load up the Animal deck, and yeah, that looks about right. We have a couple of one-man bands in there for some cripple, just in case. Because I think Lana and maybe Lana's the only one that I have that cripple all. Anyway, they've got quite a few people on the island. Let's get going. First up, we got Mentally Disturbed, I'm assuming. Do we want that or do we want that? Either way, we want... Let's go high attack and get a Crazer going. Yeah, let's go. We're going to gas them out. Oh, that is going to be ugly right there. Let's get Cuddles out. Slot one goes away. Let's see if we can gas out Cuddles, because I'm going to lose that slot in a heartbeat. Or I can just motivate and possibly get through. There we go. That worked. Okay, never mind. Yeah, I was going to take an ugly hit there if that hadn't gone away. Anyway, up next we've got Mr. Pink. Let's see, we got a Bender, so that's going to be the Ducklings again, I assume. We're going to go with our item. We're going to go with... Yeah, we don't want Jermaine immediately. Let's just see if we can knock stuff out. Let's go... Yeah, that's going to work. We're going to hit some bomb there. All right, and now we can get a Crazer rolling. Slot 1's going to have issues staying alive. Let's motivate 2, and never mind, we didn't even need to motivate it. There we go. Alright, it's been a while since Animal's been around. I hadn't really modified the deck. Anyway, we got... M-I-D-D? Emaxed? Yeah, something, I don't know. We're going to go Pete-Zilla because I haven't gotten a chance to use it before. And we get our Crazer. Let's go. Although they do have a lot of bodyguards, so we want to make sure that... Oh, ouch, that hurts. Never mind, it's over in one. We were going to start hijacking that, so we were in good shape. All right. So far, so good. We get... Who do we get next? We get Wazzamuzza. All right, there's an Abelard. We're going to go item. Because why not? And they go, ouch, that hurts. Let's try and avoid some of that punch. Are we going to, do we have enough to get through there? Let's put some bodyguard on it because we need that. Oh, we got it. We're going to go one man band. And we're going to let slot one take it down. Yeah. Let's keep on animal theme. Let's go Abelard. Started out with him, we'll end it with him. I do still want the mythic of that one because that's just fun. For a... character that appeared in, like, what, 5 seconds of the very first episode of the series. All right, we got Emex again. All right, do we want to do... They're going to craze. I want a gas, honestly. And I want that jab. No, the jab doesn't... Okay, so they got 160, so 42, 34, 140... 30. We're going to try it. I think that gas is going to do very, very well for me. I'm only going to take a 50 hit. Yeah, there we go. And we are actually going to be hijacking a little bit of that. We're still going to lose that slot. So we want some heals and some shield. And slot one takes it down. There we go. Or one and three, either way. All right, what do we got next? We've got... Bassroy, something. Let's go Pete-Zilla, because that's going to be a Lana. Let's see if my Lana can do more damage. Yes, it can. We're getting another item out there, and let's get crazing, because, yeah, we're going to need that. We're going to set up a PC because I don't have the guaranteed character. Turns out I draw one. Let's go with the gold. And we will bookend one the front and back with the gold. All right, there we go. Who's next? Because if this had started going badly, I was just going to switch back over to the wheel. We got Sin of Care Bears? Sign of Care Bears? No, Sin of Care Bears. They're the same attack. Let's go hooked on a feline. Although that is room for improvement, so that is somewhat concerning. Let's go dog costume. And we should knock that down, although I am gassed for a lot. Wait, no, I'm not taking that down. I need some... there we go. We're going to go Lana. We're going to lose a slot here. That is unfortunate. 31 and 16. Okay, we're going to get away with it. We're going to take it down. That gas was brutal. Not on BGE, but that was effective. All right. Who do we got next? We've got Mr. Pink again. All right, we got Buck. All right, what are we going to go with? Let's go gold item, and I know they're hijacking a little bit. Can we bomb them out? If we punch right now, we're going to just we're gonna get the gas flowing on slot one, and we're going to set up a slot two. All right, we take that one down. Let's see if we can knock that out. I'm going to lose that slot real quick. Do I have any motivates? That's what I'm missing. We're going to get some bodyguard on there, maybe? Oh, wait, no. What? Just something took it down. All right, we'll be good with that. I ain't going to question it. I got to win. We got Base Roy again. All right. Leads out with Cuddles. Okay. We're going to go Abelard. Let's see. They go Lana. Oh, they got better Lana. We're going to go Motivate because we're going to need it. We're going to go Abelard. We're going to go Jermaine because keeping my card alive is good. Let's get Cheryl going. Jermaine's going to heal. Cheer, that's fine. I'm going to keep that alive. We're going to go PC to stay alive. Okay. 12, that's getting concerning. We're going to go PC and... All right, we're going to get away with it. Slot 4? Yeah, slot 4 is going to take it down with the clean shot. Unless the numbers are just really, really, really messed up. That was way different than the previous match with Base Roy here. So, yeah, that was... all right. But we get away with it. We survive. All right. That was probably the end of our RNG luck. We got Mr. Pink up again. This is a lot of Bender and his... Ducklings. Do we want to gas and bomb, or do we want to just get that rolling? Let's get that rolling and hope they combo in one, or not at all. That is even better. Let's knock slot one out. Let's go Cuddles, and we'll make our combo to just clear some stuff out, although I believe slot one is ending it, so we were in good shape. But this'll take it down. All right. Who's next? We've got... How many do we have left? Couple? No, that was all 10. All right. So we did some serious damage on that animal island. That was all wins, I believe. I could be wrong. So we'll see how that goes. But that was Siege this week. And do we have anything else? We've got a... Cleveland Melee starts tomorrow. They haven't announced anything else. So yeah, that was Siege this week, I think. Yeah,